This is really cool. We're really excited about this today. For those of you who watch MasterChef on Fox 2, they have a thing called the Mystery Box Challenge.
Yes.
Where chefs get a box. You have no idea what's in it, but you got to make a recipe from what's in this box. And we're going to do it today.
So exciting.
Do you know what? You don't know what's in it?
No, I don't know what's in it.
Let's take a look.
Ready?
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay.
All right, break.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. All right. So we got a little pasta here. We got some olives here.
Olive oil. A couple of these.
Chilies.
Yeah.
That looks like sardines.
Right in there. Perfect. Okay. We're going to need this. Hey.
Here, tomatoes.
You want to?
We don't need this recipe.
All right.
They give us a recipe. That's cheating. Yeah. We don't want a recipe.
Okay. So of these items, you think we can do it?
Yeah. So olives, cherry tomatoes, capers, garlic.
Garlic.
All right. It's a pasta dish.
We're making pasta.
All right. We can do that.
We're making pasta.
Let's do it.
Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Look at how beautiful that is now. Huh? Come on now. No.
This guy's a pro.
That's a beautiful chop.
Thanks, man.
Oh.
Great. Oh. You want to try one?
No.
You want any one?
No.
You never had one?
I'm good. Sardine.
Ugh. Maybe we shouldn't have ripped this bad boy up.
One,
two, three.
Here, like this.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the cheese? They didn't put it on Parmigiano.
Do you want some more?
No. I wanted some Parmigiano.
All right, cheers.
Cheers. Mm.
That's good.
Amazing.
Oh, my God. Dude.
Oh.
We get it.
I love you.
We got an apron.
That was amazing.
We won an apron. We're still on the show.
Yeah. Master Chef.
Yeah.
Good job, DK.
Good job, buddy. All right, we're going to keep eating this. Ladies, back over to you. Oh, that's yours.
All right, I'll take it. I was going to say
so many
very
funny
nice
parts of that, including the ending.
Job well done. Well, do we know that, though?
It's funny when the two chefs are like,
the only ones tasting
awesome.
It.
This is awesome, high-fiving each other. Now, I did taste it.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
And?
I thought it needed a little seasoning.
Uh-huh.
I thought the pasta was cooked perfectly.
Well done.
And so it's supposed to be pasta, like spaghetti puttanesca, which is some capers, I think some anchovy. What was all supposed to go in there?
Well, they're sardines, and that's what I'm curious
sardines,
about. What did you do with the sardines?
Yeah. Mine needed a little salt and pepper, but other people said it was kind of salt forward. So it was a little too salty.
Salt heavy, yeah.
Yeah. But I thought it was quite good.
Well, job well done, guys.
I do love capers and...
Well, I will say, the execution of the chopping of... I don't know what Derek was chopping, but we did have a close-up, and that was MasterChef quality.
And Ryan is quite good at... You know, he makes that tabbouleh all the time.
Yeah.
And that requires a lot of chopping of parsley.
And they're both really good at high fives and hugs.
And congratulating.
Yeah, they're really good at
a lot of self-congratulating. This is the best pasta we've ever had that we made.
By the way, guys.
You can watch a new episode of MasterChef tonight at 8. And, of course, that's right before the premiere of this reboot of 90210.